In Beaufort. Now, the forecast moving forward tonight, mid to upper 70s, that early evening spotty shower or thunderstorm, and then rain chances moving forward. We'll sort of redo this again tomorrow afternoon and early evening with some isolated to widely scattered showers and thunderstorms. Friday's forecast may see a couple more thunderstorms across the area that day, and then going into the weekend, don't cancel any outdoor plans because there's a lot of dry time mixed into the forecast. Tomorrow morning, we'll have partial sunshine. You'll want sunglasses, the summer gear on. And yes, it is going to be hot once again tomorrow. Upper 90s for highs. And then moving into the afternoon by 3 p.m. Notice there's not a lot of rain out there, but we start to see one or two isolated showers and thunderstorms build up across the area. That could continue into Thursday evening, but there's still a lot of locations that may miss out on rain or just see it for very few hours. Our comfort cast, miserable tomorrow. Feels like temps around 105 degrees before any rain moves in. Kind of irritated on Friday. There's a little more rain, so we'll call it at least a tempered miserable with that irritating. And then the humidity is back for the weekend. Forecast details tomorrow. Lower 90s for the coastline, upper 90s inland. Feels like temperatures will exceed 100 degrees easily during the afternoon. And the area is certified most accurate forecast. We'll notice the temperature trend is down slightly for Friday and Saturday due to some of those rain chances across the area. Otherwise, mid-90s for most of the weekend into early next week. We may even sneak in a completely dry day. We'll be optimistic and have Monday dry at the moment. All right, you can track our certified